Good Monday evening, Southeast Texas. Hope you're doing well. There is a marginal to slight risk of severe weather across Southeast Texas coming up for tomorrow afternoon for the most of our area. Looks like the biggest risk with significant large hail of an inch or greater, possibly up towards the lakes area, and wind damage. Otherwise, as far as the tornadic potential is very, very low. So it's mainly hail and damaging winds. And a lot of energy in this atmosphere will be in place over our area coming up for tomorrow. Trough of low pressure will be moving through the Red River Valley, Southern Plains, mainly north of our area. But it's going to provide lift and destabilize the atmosphere coming up for tomorrow afternoon. Futurecast shows a cloudy night tonight with temperatures low to mid-70s, a quiet night. And looks like the first half of the day should be quiet tomorrow. After about 11, maybe 12, we'll be watching for the potential for showers and storms to affect the lakes area. Lots of instability. Once you get above about 2,000 on this particular index, that tells you it's unstable. And that's what we're going to be looking at tomorrow. There's not going to be any capping. So very very unstable atmosphere. That will lead the potential for damaging winds, I think, and hail, the main risk. So we'll continue with this. Again, is there the potential that we get slighted here in the triangle with most of the rain and thunderstorm activity up in the lakes area? Absolutely. That's why I'm not going to go any more than about a 70% coverage across the triangle. We'll wait until we see its eyes, the white of its eyes, if you will. On the Gulf of Mexico tomorrow, choppy seas around 2 to 4 feet in your coastal marine forecast, a south wind. Our forecast tonight, mostly cloudy, very warm and humid. Temperatures, low temperatures, could be a good 10 degrees above normal. And then tomorrow, set maybe a 70% in the triangle. Best chance up in the lakes, highs low to mid 80s. And an extended forecast showing a yellow bar day tomorrow with potential for severe weather, mainly up in the lakes area. After that front comes through, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, gorgeous weather. Nice three-day span with the cool mornings and pleasantly warm afternoons with abundant sunshine. The weekend at this point looks like about a 20% coverage. Very warm and humid. Conditions return and persist through Monday of next week. Download our app. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter. And as always, there's more weather at 12newsnow.com.